maid went to a fairground, a maid both fair and shy. Her figure held attention, her basket held a pie. Up to her came a farmer, as wide as he was high. He bragged about his acres and begged for her reply. I cannot for your acres, and I will tell you why. You have not washed behind your ears. You cannot have my pie. Up to her came a banker, as rich as he was sly. He tempted her with city life, her treasure for to buy. Oh, tempt me not with city life, I do not care to try. My treasure will abide with me. You cannot buy my pie. She came upon a minstrel who slept beneath the sky. He sang to her so no more be shy.